What's up? I'm Chiz Dippler, a.k.a. The Dip.
Hi, I'm Kelly Gervcock. And I'm looking for a girl who's as sweet as my sister is.
I'm Pouch Bruston. I mean, Bruston Pouch.
Hello there. My name is Barry Sparrow, and I'm an actor.
Hey, ladies! I'm Jax! I'm the lead singer and tambourine player for Spiteful Cobra. A lot of people say we sound like Poison and Van Halen, but if you ask me, they sound like us.
Hi, this is Mark Penis, and I play the flute.
Right off the bat, let's just get this clear. I don't need you. That's first of all. Second of all, you owe me money.
I am Gale.
And I'm Troy.
We are brothers.
But not from the same mother.
No, from different mothers.
But yep. We do share an apartment.
And a bedroom.
And a bed. Oh, you are a rat.
Oh, I am.
Hi. I'm James Badge. I have a condition called hot mouth. Where my mouth gets so hot, I can actually poach an egg inside it.
There are a few things that I like in a woman. She must have pendulous breasts. Ones that I can use to keep the time.
I'm no longer allowed in any AMP supermarkets. Because I spent too much time in there holding the bananas.
Here's a little taste of some penis flute. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I enjoyed playing it for you.
My favorite place to be kissed? Probably my abs. You can kiss all seven of them. That's right, I have a seven pack. Rare floating ab that if you do the right workouts, you'll see the results.
I used to have a wealthy Japanese businessman who would pay me $40 to poach his breakfast eggs in my mouth and then table plop them right onto his plate.
Oh, we can help you out. You recently spent some time in Sydney.
I spent an entire summer in Sydney.
How is he, by the way?
He's not well.
All of the titles of my plays are inspired by previous relationships. Plays like, Who the Hell Rang Up All These Porno Charges? And titles like, Wigwam the Pig Face.
I also love to cook. Two of my best dishes are steakums and Kraft mac and cheese. I find it easier to remember recipes if I sing them. Boil the noodles, add milk, butter, and cheese. Stir it all up, Kraft macaroni and cheese.
Should I tell them I'm a virgin or keep that to myself? I'm a virgin.